the Young Voices 2019 in Manchester! Happy Valentine's Day! I'm Gigi, and it brings me great joy to tell you that it really doesn't matter what else is happening on the planet right now. Because what you're about to witness is not only the greatest show on Earth, this is the largest school choir concert in the world! This extravaganza is the culmination of months of hard work, creativity and expertise from a large number of people. Starting with the gentleman who is in demand as an adjudicator, director and conductor of symphony orchestras and choirs all over the world. This is his 20th year with Young Voices. So, it is my privilege to introduce you to our principal conductor, Mr. David Lawrence! And tonight's concert is jam-packed with the widest variety of music. So whenever you find yourself tapping your feet, nodding your head, singing along to the music, take a moment to remember it is all down to our visionary musical director, Mr. Craig McLeish. And these little beauties who make tonight's performance far superior to anything you could possibly imagine. Singing a Moana medley, I give you the Young Voices Choir with Ben Teacher!
Thank you.
Thank you so much to the Young Voices Choir. She might only be 15, but this young lady has the rare ability to soar to the highest notes with complete ease. Her impressive vocals won her a golden buzzer ticket to go straight from her first audition into the live final on Britain's Got Talent. Since then, she's had the honour of performing at London Palladium in the presence of Her Majesty the Queen, and she's won the hearts of millions around the globe. Singing Defying Gravity, please welcome Bo Dart!
Standing on the stage, and I'd like like to thank you all for helping me achieve that. Whatever your dream is, remember that you can always achieve it as long as you're willing to work hard and never, ever give up.
Amen.
And that's why my next song is about exactly that. This is Fight Song.
Children in this choir tonight. good old scan of the arena. You came to the front and you had a good old wave. You got your binoculars out and you managed to find your little treasure in this massive choir. I feel your elation. I am truly happy for you. Equally, if you're sat there thinking, next time, I'm going to fit them with a GPS tracking device because it is nigh on impossible to find them in this massive choir. I feel your pain and I want to help you. So, here's what we're going to do. To celebrate them in all their glory and so that you can have a proper look and a proper wave and a proper shout now, let's switch the lights on! So who can we see? I can see Mel's Hill, St. Luke's, KWPS, Baptist Club. Who's that over there? St. Peter's, St. Lucas, St. Anne's, Ashbridge, Queen's Drive, Fox Hill, Long St. Peter's, St. John's, All Saints, Holmes Chapel, St. John's at the top, St. Mark's, Millington, Lightcliffe, Oral, Redbird, St. Gregory. Who's that up there? Go Whitehall. St. Luke's, is that you? Who's that up there? Springhead, is that what I see? All Saints, Midgley off the top, Rivington, oh my goodness, Moore Park, I see you, Corpus Christi. Now here's the thing. If I missed you, I'm terribly sorry, but you know what's going to happen. We're going to help them to find you on my count of three. So here we go. One, two, three. Ladies and gentlemen, give them a massive round of applause. They are fabulous. They're out to stay. We are the world.
Thank you.